I have traveled the world, and in doing so, I've tried to meet people and also work with them. One example of when I worked with them was when I was in India. I worked on producing clean water and sanitation facilities. In some ways, I feel that that was the beginning of me becoming a global citizen, seeing things from different perspectives, and how it relates to my upbringing. And as a global citizen now, I'm still passionate about giving those facilities to other people, giving them the opportunity to live a decent life. And the basis of having a decent life is having access to clean water and sanitation as a basic human right and fairness. People should have that. And as a global citizen, I'm happy to have contributed to that so far. Thank you.